next topic, that is the Mauryan art. In Mauryan art, we have different architectural styles in which we are going to study about the stone inscription as well as stupa. First, we are going to study about stupa. Now, stupa, what exactly stupa is? An oval-shaped construction under which the remains of Lord Buddha was kept in a box. That are all called stupa. We have five main stupa. That is stupa of Sanchi, stupa of Sarnath, stupa of Bharat. The fourth is stupa of Nandangad, and the last is Devmori, which is in Gujarat. Now, the linear sketch of stupa is as thing. I will make you study in detail. First, have a look which are the different things. That is the harmika, which is a railing on the top. Mandi, the elevated path. Pradikshana path, which is a circular path. And toran, which is the entrance. Now, let us see the whole stupa. Now, you can see this is the harmika, the railing on the top of stupa. This is harmika and this is an umbrella like structure. Now we can see the mehndi, that is an elevated path, and you can see the space and the railing, that is the pradikshana path, and this all the whole structure you can see of stupa. Now, this is the entrance of stupa, which is known as toran. You can see the two pillars and the thing. Now, you will see the path of the pradikshana path, which is helps the devotees to have the. This is pillar inscription, and in that view, you can see the pillar at Sarnath. This is the stone inscription at Sarnath. It is the one of the best specimen of the culture. The pillar has four lions facing in four directions. Sarnath facing the places of Lord Buddha. The Dharma Chakra is, you can see, which is carved below the lion image. The stone inscription was made from the single stone. The stone inscription was carved out by the religious order of Emperor Ashoka, which are the best specimen of engraving on stone. The next topic is your Dravidian style of art. It was found in southern India. Here also you can find many stupas. Now, these stupas were made by Chola kings. You can see the stupas near the Krishna and Godavari river. Nothing more you are going to study. Now, let us move on the next topic. That is your temple architecture. Now, temple architecture is again a very important thing to know about the what was the linear scale, how the temple is made, and what are the different parts which we have to know. First is your Garbhagru, which is a small and dark rectangle room in which the idol of God is kept. Now, second is Gopuram. You are going to study Gopuram in detail. This is a gateway, and Meenakshi temple of southern India has the best Gopuram in our country. That is Mandap. It is a big hall in front of the Gopuram, the space where the people sit. After the pinnacle, which we can say the Shikhar. After then the Viman, the sloping area of the temple. Now we will study in detail with the help of the visuals. Now this is the linear sketch of the temple. You can see how the temple is. This is your Gopuram. Now Gopuram is not just an entrance. You can see lot of carving work done on the Gopuram. Southern Indian temple has the best Gopuram in the whole world. You can say that. And it has needs a lot of architectural work, because there are a lot of idol worshipping. There are a lot of things carved out on the stone. Now this is the mandap. You can see this is the mandap, the open space where people sit or any cultural activities is done. That you can see here, sit here. Now you can see the rectangular shape, the space where the god or goddess's idol is kept. This is known as Garbhagruha. This is deep inside the temple. Now you can see the architecture of Gopuram.
Now Garbhagu, as I told you, it is a small dark rectangular room in which idol is kept. Now Gopuram, it is a gateway. You saw the whole visuals. After then Mandap, it is a big hall constructed. After then Pinnacle, this is Shikhar, that is the pinnacle. Now here the whole part, you can see the slanting thing, that is in a semicircle sloping shape. This is your Viman. Here students, we complete our Gopuram and the linear sketch of temple.